Oh, great, a mirror. I wanna see how my hair, whoa! What is up with this mirror, JJ?
This mirror is not the flat mirror that you're used to. It is in fact two mirrors. One side is a convex mirror, one that kind of is shaped like this. And the other side is a concave mirror shaped like this on this side.
So what are we gonna do with that?
So in this experiment, we are going to try to experimentally determine the radius of curvature of this concave mirror.
So if we had a big sphere made out of mirror and we cut a little part of it off and made a mirror with it, it'd be the radius of that sphere is the radius of curvature.
That's exactly right. So if it was a sphere, that concave section, if you're looking from the inside out, that would be the piece that's in here. And
okay, so what do we need to do?
So the instructions first tell us to put our light source here at the six centimeter mark, and then put our mirror at the 20 centimeter mark. So the distance between the light source or this cross hatch pattern here, which is gonna be our object, and the mirror is 14 centimeters.
So object distance starts out at 14, so I can put that in, so it'd be 0.14 meters.
Right, so our object distance.
We need the image distance, how do we do that?
Okay, so what we need to do is, there's this little half screen in here, and the way the half screen works is, light from our object passes through the opening, hits the mirror, is reflected back, and then it can form, it's given a chance to form a real image right there on the white part of that screen.
Okay, yeah, I can see something there, but it's a little out of focus.
Right, and so to figure out what our image distance is, we need to figure out the position for this half screen where the picture of this, the image of this, is in clear focus.
Okay.
So since I can see it a little bit easier, I'm just gonna go ahead and move this, and I can slide it back and forth, and you see right about there is where this is in focus the best. Now, the whole thing's not exactly in focus, but this is where most, yeah, exactly.
Kind of like being at the eye doctor.
That's right.
And so this would be the image distance now from the mirror to the where we form the image.
That's exactly right.
So what do we got there?
So the distance is 567.6 centimeters.
Okay. So I think we need four more data points.
Okay.
So I think we move the mirror out, oh, how about 3 centimeters?
Perfect. So I'll slide this from 20 centimeters to 23.
And that image went out of focus, so we need to move it.
Okay, let me move that.
So our object distance is now 0.17, an additional 3 centimeters.
Okay, and then the new image distance is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 centimeters exactly.
Okay.
Yep. Okay, so what?
So move it another 3, might as well just keep going back the same distance.
Okay, 3 more centimeters. So now the distance between the object, distance is 20 centimeters, right? 20. Move this, and there's where we get a clear focus image, and that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.7.
Okay. So it's going down a little bit each time.
Right.
As we increase the object distance.
All right, and we'll do 3 more with the mirror. So now our object distance is 23 centimeters. And our image distance is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.4 centimeters.
Okay, one more.
1, 2, 3 centimeters. So now we've got what, 20?
26 total.
26 total, yep. For our object distance. And our image distance is right about there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.1.
So now we have all our data in this capstone file. And so your job is to look at the relationship in the data. Is and draw some conclusions and try and use that for some analysis and synthesis questions.